text me when you get home.
Okay. Love you. Wait, oh my shit! My god, fuck! Wait, oh my god!
I was walking her to her car. She noticed him in the back. I tried to intervene, and
thank God that you are safe. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Just shook up. I never thought this would have happened, at least not here.
I would get a gun. Your father agrees.
I'm not doing that.
If you want to,
I'm not getting a freaking gun, okay?
Probably it won't happen again, honey.
I hope not.
Babe, what's up?
Hey, I think I just heard gunshots.
Wait, what?
They sounded super close by.
I mean, are you okay?
Yeah. You know, just kind of freaking out a little bit.
Oh my god, okay, come over.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, I'll see you in a bit. Love you.
Okay, bye.
What's up, brother? Suppose you have some Trace Amigos. Got it from Miami, should be just what you need. But careful, because I smoked one last night and it really fucked me up.
Thanks. I've been needing one lately.
Feel that, man.
Oh, fuck, dude.
Easy.
You need a gun, right?
My mom said the same thing.
Because she's only looking out for you, man.
I don't really want one, but recently I've been so fucking paranoid.
Okay, so what are you gonna do?
I don't know. But I don't know shit about guns.
Okay, well, anyone who wants to protect themselves and their loved ones probably should.
I'm broke.
All right, look. Might have something for you.
Here. No, hell no.
Look, it's not loaded, all right?
Looks cool.
Okay, watch your finger.
Seems overkill, though.
Well, it's because when they hear this, they back off. Right?
That's true. But I'm not sure if I want the neighborhood noticing me carry that into my house.
Okay. Well, although I'd say a shotgun is much easier to use, this is pretty simple.
I don't know, man.
Just take it with you, all right? If it makes you feel safer.
What's going on here? I said, what's going on here?
Nothing. What's up?
I saw you hand him something. I saw it, okay? And I have it on video. Whatever you two are doing, we don't want it. Not on my street.
On your street? What are you talking about? He can't live here too? Just paying us for helping him move.
Hello. I don't believe that we have had the chance to formally introduce. My name is Darius. This is my good friend from the church, and he was just helping me to move in this week. Forgive me for not coming over and introducing myself. It's just been a crazy, crazy week. Totally slipped my mind to come by and introduce myself. Please forgive me, but it is a pleasure to meet you.
I'm so sorry.
Ah, brother, thank you again, okay? Thank you. Don't worry about that. Go, I'll see you at church, okay?
Are you hearing me? Jesus has never lost a fight with the devil.